I don't know if you're gonna like this, but I used to make it for Rafe when he wasn't feeling well.
You really think soup is gonna make up for what you did?
I just wanted to do something for you.
Why should I help you clear your conscience? So you can go home to Gus and feel good about yourself while I waste away here? Of course, once I'm gone, you won't have to think about me altogether, will you?
You're not gonna die.
Everyone dies. You just bought me a seat on the express train.
I'm a mother, too. I would never try to jeopardize your life and take you away from your children. I am so very sorry.
I think you mean that.
Short of giving you my own heart, I will do whatever I can for you.
Because that's what mommies and daddies do. They never really leave. That's the truth.
They're always right here in your heart. So you remember that. I will never leave you. I will always be with you.
Just make sure she knows that I love her. Both of you. Baby. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Hi, Natalia.
These are from my mom. Oh, you want one?
Thank you.
They found a heart. Olivia, you have your heart. Come on. You gotta hang on. Hang on. Olivia, they have a heart for you.
This is my punishment. God is making me spend time with you.
God gave you a gift. He obviously loves you.
You need to take your God and your soup and leave me alone.
You are a horrible, ungrateful person.
Yeah, so?
Do you think Gus would want you to squander the gift you've been given?
I don't know. I'll ask him when I see him.
No! You've already destroyed
too
much. There's
nothing that you can do!
Okay. Fine. You win.
Ava. Just see if you can get her to eat a little soup.
Oh, see, that's right. This is your fault that I'm here, because you wanted me to stay alive, so like it or not, here I am.
Listen, I can't tell you how to live. I just want you to live.
When I do something wrong, I feel like he knows. Like Gus knows.
Yeah, I think he does.
And when I do something right, when I do the right thing, I having this gift makes me want to share it.
Now that you don't live at the Beacon anymore, you don't have me bugging you and checking your meds and your food intake and all that.
Whew, thank goodness for small favors.
I'm joking. Listen, thank you for keeping an eye on me. You're a brave woman. Wasn't always easy, but just did what I had to do.
Are you okay?
I don't know. There's no pulse.
What?
I don't know. The ambulance might not come in time.
Olivia? Olivia! You better not give up, okay? On Ava or Emma or me?
I get a little tongue twisted every time I talk to you when I see you. And I'm so glad that you just missed it. The way I stand to memorize your face, to kiss you in my mind. When I close my eyes, I still can see your smile. It's bright enough to light my life out of my darkest hour. Please believe it's true when I tell you I love you. I've taken too many chances, searching for the truth in love that's in my heart. Tell me if I made the wrong advances. Tell me if I've made you feel ashamed. No, I have to do this. Would you hold my hand right through it? 'Cause when I close my eyes, I still can see your smile. It's bright enough to happen. Yes, I had to let you know the truth. No, I've got to do this. Would you hold my hand right through it? Would you? 'Cause when I close my eyes, I still can see your smile. When I tell